Okay, it is very easy to actually change your pirate. All you literally have to do is go on the Pirate Emporium, click the pirate section, and buy this potion right here, the Pirate Appearance Potion. The 149 coins, you can get them through the Plunder Pass if you don't want to pay for this. And then after restarting your game, you can choose a new pirate.